And right now, officials in Cherokee County are investigating a drowning at Tenkiller Ferry Lake. This happened on Monday after Highway Patrol troopers tell us 24-year-old Christopher Compton was swimming back to shore. That's when authorities say he started to struggle and then went under, only to never come back up. Troopers say Compton's body has been recovered.